In my younger days, there was a soul pepper tree. It towered above the barn and the corral. My brother and I would climb way up and dream. I'd talk about adventures with our pals. That pepper tree was on my grandma's ranch. It's where I learned to work and we played and we were free. I spent most of my childhood there and learned a lot about life. And that ranch on Smith Road was just like heaven to me. Smith Road, it's where I learned to ride my horse. It's where I learned to drive a car. It's where I learned to pray for rain when the wildfire soared. I miss riding the open trails. I miss throwing up those hay bales and those Sunday family meals shared on Smith Road. To get to school, we took a bus around Chatsworth Lake. I had some friends on the other side that were city-fied. When I look back now and think about those days, I guess that old lake was kinda like the Great Divide. I used to ride my horse in the 4th of July parade, with a new white shirt, blue jeans, and cowboy boots. Old Pengy was gentle and kind, and she had a stubborn side. But she'd always get me back home safe when the day was through. Smith Road, it's where I learned to ride my horse. It's where I learned to drive a car. It's where I learned to pray for rain when the wildfire soared. I miss riding the open trails. I miss throwing up those hay bales and those Sunday family meals we shared on Smith Road. Granny Kirk was the smartest person that I ever knew. She was the hardest working and most honest too. She would tell you right to your face and put you in your place. And you paid attention if you knew what was good for you. I can still hear you using words like tenacity. She'd say, have stick-to-itiveness in whatever that you do. Her sweet tea to this day was the best I ever had. And I just hope she's up there looking down saying, honey, I'm proud of you. Smith Road, it's where I learned to ride my horse. It's where I learned to drive a car. It's where I learned to pray for rain when the wildfire soared. I miss riding the open trails. I miss throwing up those hay bales and those Sunday family meals we shared on Smith Road. Where I learned to ride my horse. It's where I learned to drive a car. And where we learned to pray for rain when those mighty wildfires soared. I miss riding the open trails. I miss throwing up those hay bales and those Sunday family meals shared on Smith.